Exchanges like these are happening all over South Florida, thanks to companies like Hoffman's Chocolates and Hooters, and even individuals who open up their hearts this holiday season. You know, our partners at CBS4 actually spoke with a family whose life was changed because of our program. Diane Magnum has more.
The holiday season is certainly a special time to connect and give back. That's why every year, Neighbors for Neighbors works to connect those in need with those who'd like to give. Last year alone, the Adopt a Family program helped hundreds of South Florida families celebrate with Christmas gifts and a whole lot more. CBS4's Rutabe Shabazi has the story.
Yaimara Pinero stands with her 11-year-old daughter, Jasmine Molina, as Jasmine's classmates celebrate her with holiday cheer during the ARC School's annual Christmas show. Jasmine has special needs, one of several students here at the school in Florida City, where her mother also works as a secretary.
Jasmine was born normally. You know, there was a problem at the time of birth. She got congenital strokes, and that caused all the problems. She was coming normal, but so she started here in ARC in the B2 program. And she's been here ever since, 9 years already.
In 2011, just after Yamera divorced her husband, she ran into hard times. So as the holidays approached, the school's director and Yamera's boss nominated the young mom of two and her kids for the Neighbors for Neighbors Adopt a Family program.
I was just trying to figure everything out with a five-year-old and a five-month-old baby. Didn't know what Christmas was going to be like. So here in my daughter's school, when I recently started working, they nominated me for the Neighbors for Neighbors campaign. I didn't know anything about it. And it was the best Christmas my kids could ever have.
It's just an alleviation and in the spirit that comes all together, that somebody's helping them during Christmas time. And that's what Christmas is all about, you know? Reaching out to each other.
And nothing's changed, as Yaimara previously explained during a Neighbors for Neighbors 25th anniversary special.
That year when I shared with you, I said, this is my calling, you know. This is what I was meant to do, you know, help other people.
And it's a perfect fit and a blessing for Yaimara. She gets to work where Jasmine spends her days watching her little girl grow. And she also gets to help others like others once helped her. What better example of the spirit of the holidays could there be?
Stories like these really show the importance of Adopt a Family. You know, it's not just about giving gifts of material value. It's about kindness, it's about hope, it's about growing stronger as a community.